If he's part of the Horsemen, it's going to be a great choice. If he's the mystery partner for DDP, it's going to be a great choice. Whatever he's in tomorrow night, and we know Kurt Hennig will be there, he is going to be an impact player that we've been talking about for so long, because Kurt Hennig, second generation star, great pro wrestler, is one of the true greats in our sport.
If he becomes a standard bearer for WCW, that's a great choice. I know his daddy very well. There's nobody any bigger or better than he was. Yeah, second generation, another one right here. Superstar that he is, megastar. It's very intriguing, Tony. Which side? Look at the change. Jeff, I saw, brother. Come on. Mira, I cannot believe this. But I guarantee you, I hope he's going to be, you know what?
Wow. It's time to get tough.
Tony. Kurt Hennig is his own man anyway, you know what I mean? Yes. So he's a little snotty, but I'd rather have him snotty being with the WCW than the NWO, you know what I mean?
We heard Eddie earlier, you heard what he said right there. He said, Chavo Jr., it's time to become a man. And he and Chavo Jr. will go one-on-one, WCW Monday Nitro, live and only on TNT this coming Monday from the Orlando Arena. You heard what Hector told Eddie earlier. Eddie is falling out of favor with his family, but Eddie apparently is his own man. And you know, Mike Tenay said this is the Eddie Guerrero that is the real one, the one that he knew from years ago. We are now seeing the real Eddie Guerrero.
Yeah, but Tony, I don't want to dispute Iron Mike Tenay, okay? I've known the Guerreros a lot longer than Iron Mike, and I've been in the heat of battle, and I've seen Eddie Guerrero grow up as a young man. I don't really believe that story. He can go ahead and say it. I believe there's a little bad in everybody. You know what I mean? I believe there's a little mischief in everybody. But I guarantee you one thing, the family, the Guerrero family as a whole, do not act like this young man does right here.
Cover one, two.
Something's got to his mind and his head and made that situation happen. That's what I believe. Now, that's my opinion. Mike's got his own opinion.
There may be problems within the family that he does not want to discuss and just wants to try to take care of here.
Yeah.
But you were right when you said, and you can see it in Eddie Guerrero, the change. Not only the change in attitude, but the physical change. The look, the demeanor of Eddie Guerrero has changed.
Yeah, but that don't mean that is in him. You know, you see kids now wearing long hair. You see how vicious he is. He always needed to be that. He was always a competitor. Yeah, but when you say that this is the way he should be, that's wrong. I've been in the heat of battle. I'm not just covering the situation the last few years.
You like that?
Eddie Guerrero.
And that's not a knock on Iron Mike. He's got his own opinion.
Sure.
But what I'm saying is, I know the Guerreros for a long time, ever since I started. And I wasn't a boy just yesterday. Speaking of men coming to battle, Hollywood Hulk Hogan and Dennis Rodman, superstar status at WCW Bashing the Beach. As you watch this, very nice move right here. Tony, let me tell you something. The coverage from around the world has no equal as we go in to Rodman and Hogan against Luger and the Giant on pay-per-view. Piper, Flair, I can't wait till tomorrow. We're leaving. I know it's soon it's over.
Yeah, Dream, we are. And let me say this. Oh, boy. In the back of the head. Let me also say this, that we've been talking a lot about Hogan and Rodman, and rightfully so. The other side of that coin is the Giant and Luger.
Yes.
And we're going to be hearing from them in this program later on, their feelings, their thoughts, and what's on their mind going into this mega event tomorrow night. Here's a scoop slam from Joey Maggs. He's going to try to get some offense going against Eddie Guerrero as Eddie begs off here now. This is really unlike Eddie Guerrero. Everything we're seeing in the match, prior to the match, attitude-wise, there's a drop kick on the knee. Although one thing has not changed, he is one of the finest pro wrestlers that you will ever find.
Yeah.
The old adage is pound for pound.
Yeah.
Well, pound for pound, yeah. Eddie Guerrero is the finest.
I'm very disturbed about his situation because I know that family so well. But bottom line, Tony, look at the situation at Bash at the Beach. Many questions have been asked on the street.
Oh, frog splash.
Got him.
One.
Got him.
Two.
Got him.
Three.
Have asked about Dennis Rodman. Dream, what do you think? All the brothers want to know. All my fans. All the fans of WCW. All the great fans around the world, even of the NWO. Can he stand up to the attack of the NWO? Stand up to the attack of Luger and the Giant. Luger and the Giant are real calm. You know what I mean? They're very confident. But Rodman, an athlete that he is going to get his shot on pay-per-view. Don't miss this mega buy, brother.
Your winner is Eddie Guerrero.